Oh my god, they fucked up my front lip.
Weird.
They fucking ruined my front lip.
So like, it's real. All right, cool.
It still smells the same.
Bro, EDC 2019.
Whose vape is this? I don't even recognize this. I got rubber bands from when I had braces. I haven't had this car in a long time.
So I know the battery's like dead. I don't know how they got it unlocked. I guess they broke into it. Just how I left it. There's no battery in it, dude. Oh wait, I'm stupid. I forgot I had a battery relocate. It's been so long. Oh, I missed these, dude. Oh, that's so crusty. So anyway, it's been over a year since I've had this car. I beat the felony charge. That was the only thing I had to do in order to get my car back. So it was in evidence for over a year, which makes absolutely no sense whatsoever. Zero sense. But yeah, I got my car back. The battery's obviously dead, so they're gonna bring me a jumper box. Gonna start it up. Has ethanol in the tank, so I really, like, fingers crossed, hope that it goes smoothly and I don't have to pay to get it towed home. But it should be good. Everything should be good. I need to go put new ethanol in it and get the injectors flow tested, and then it's good to go. All right, boys. First startup after like a year and a half. Yeah, it needs more time.
Cold start for the boys?
Dude, yes. I just got to keep blipping it. It's running shitty. Well, hopefully his battery's still good.
You want a little bit more horsepower when you race? Get your hands on some jet fuel.
Oh.
No, what you do is you run a, we do it in our race, in our dune buggies, race car.
Power windows, I'm not used to this in my RS. Dude, this thing is so quiet. First official drive in over a year and a half. See how she feels. Clutch is still grabbier than hell. Damn, I'm wheeling.
Dude, this is unreal. I'm driving the Evo, bro.
Dude, no fucking way, boys. It's happened. I've gotten it. Oh, yeah. She's back, baby. All right, let me out this bitch.
Let me out, dude. I'm trying to go race a street bike.
No, we had to come back because my front lip just fell off. And I hope it's over here. Oh, there it is. Ah, god damn it, dude. Definitely needs, ew. Definitely needs to be resprayed, though. Whoops.
And we're back on the road.
Oh yeah,
it is such a good feeling. Like, I want to film this, but this is such a good moment. It feels sacred to me.
I'm gonna listen to music and just enjoy having this back for a bit.
She's getting her first wash in over a year.
This is not very eventful.
First fill up of E85, and they're all out of ethanol. Everyone's always like, oh man, I want to get a O2 dump hood exit.
That's what happens when it rains.
A few days have elapsed. You guys haven't seen my Miata. It's in the worst shape that it's ever been in. I backed it into a pole. I'm gonna try to straighten it out, use some body filler, and then I gotta respray it. So this is the damage right after hitting the pole. Please ignore the crusty paint because, like, don't worry, because I'm literally about to spray it and it's gonna be crusty again.
This is not as ghetto as it looks. It's actually very proper. It being that it's a Miata, we just decided to use a whole can of Bondo so far, and it's looking pretty mint, I'm not gonna lie. If anyone's interested in buying my car, just pretend this never happened. When I was trying to shape this, the Bondo kept just falling, so that just kind of collected it, but now the cardboard's kind of stuck. I can already just see the comments already blowing up with people telling me how ghetto this is. Dude, I know. Not ghetto enough, because not enough of you are pissed off. We don't have a spot to paint it, so we're probably gonna go to a parking garage in Mexico. It wasn't clapped when I bought it. I got my hands on it, so of course it's clapped now. The 1.6, forged internals, got like a fresh rebuild, SR20 turbo, mega squirt ECU. I'm running about 15 pounds of boost. It's pretty fun. It's nice and tucked, nice and clean, except for the exterior is kind of... We're gonna finish prepping it, and then we're gonna take it to a parking garage and spray it.
It's nice and heated in here. Right now, we're just masking it all off. We have these turbo cans from Home Depot. If you guys follow my TikTok, you know what I'm talking about. Everyone's getting so salty about them. Almost done.
What are they getting salty about?
How you feeling, brother?
I'm feeling pretty good, brother. I'm ready to spray this car.
Oh, dude. It's pretty clean in here, though. Like,
we're about to finish masking everything off. We already did wax and grease remover. We're gonna tap cloth it and then spray it.
AJ, what the fuck, dude? Chill. These are just... We gotta go very, very thin. First coat, very, very thin.
He's over here spraying too.
Because what happens is
is it flakes off and then it will land in your paint. So you have to be very careful when using plastic sheet. And then you want to fold it as you go up because the shit will flake. Yeah, this is kind of crusty. It's not like a great paint job, but it works. Crusty line.
I'm not overspray. That was a dirty little pinky. I couldn't say I'm proud, but I couldn't say I'm ashamed either. It's not bad.
It looks a whole lot better than it was.
Looks dry, right?
Don't. Got a bunch of overspray on the window, but that'll come off. Terrible. There's a lot of things that I need to replace on this car. Look at this wheel bearing. That thing is trashed and it felt very sketchy. So I'm gonna go to the junkyard, get a couple parts. I need to get a new tail light. Bodywork turned out it's better than it was before, so I'm not really tripping. It's a very cheap paint job and it's gonna be temporary. So we're at the junkyard. There's three Miatas. I need a right side tail light. Oh, no tail light. Okay. Let's see. Oh, no tail light. It's gotta sick. Windshield wipers don't work. I picked up a new motor for that today. The wheel bearing is shot. I picked up another hub today. It has an exhaust leak. You can hear that exhaust leak. Sounds really crusty. So far today, I've replaced the wheel bearing.
Got the turbo off.
Ugh.
That's the snap stud. This one's all stripped out. The stud was broken, so I just welded on a nut.
Hopefully it doesn't snap further in there, because I really don't want to have to drill anything.
As it goes for all these that were stripped, what I ended up doing was grabbing a nut that was a bit beefier, and I just kept threading it on and off, and now it goes on like butter. Exactly what I feared would happen, happened. Snapped off in there. So now it's got to be drilled and tapped. Ended up using some JB Weld exhaust shit for this because I'm missing a bolt. Put in a bigger fan.
I replaced the windshield wiper motor as well.
Good.
No more leak. That's good. Fix that issue. It's probably gonna be temporary though.
All right guys, so finally at an event where we have permission to drift on private property. Super hyped that I have a spot. I have like a crowd and it's like street takeover style, but it's completely legal because it's on private property. So let's get some clips.
Ejector came off. That was my misfire. It's all good now.
Yeah.
thing got roached.